he got the extra mic.
Yeah.
Unless you're prepared to take the money out of your pocket and fund it yourself, you're wasting your time.
Hi, we're here today to launch Our Tottenham, a community charter, planning and regeneration by and for the community. This charter was discussed and adopted at a conference on April the 6th, 2013, attended by 100 people from 30 Tottenham organisations. Today, we are launching this charter publicly to say these are our voices, our communities, our neighbourhoods, our Tottenham. Who's Tottenham? Who's Tottenham?
Tottenham is a great place with rich social and architectural history, made up of vibrant, diverse and talented communities. We want to ensure this continues. The council are promoting their plan for Tottenham, backed by property developers, big business and the Mayor of London. The council is gifting public money and assets to the profit-driven developers and have so far refused to listen to the views of residents. The plans include a range of measures, some of which will seriously impact on our lives and our communities. The plans promote corporate-led and large-scale urban development, increased rents and unaffordable housing, the loss of some independent local shops, homes, community facilities and small businesses.
Coupled with the government's planning policies and a tax on vital public services and people's welfare, the major effect of all of this will be to overdevelop Tottenham, to threaten its positive community scale character in many areas, to promote profiteering at the community's expense and the forced displacement of thousands of local people who can no longer find or keep any affordable place to live.
This is unacceptable. It doesn't have to be like this. Together we are very powerful. We pay tribute to those thousands of Tottenham residents and community groups who have campaigned and worked so hard to improve their local areas and facilities.
We pledge to fight for our common interests, our neighbourhoods, our community facilities and for needs of our communities through our Tottenham.
We call on the people of Tottenham to oppose all inappropriate planning and developments and campaign to defend facilities and proposals which are led by local residents for our benefit and which improve neighbourhoods for our communities, not just for the benefit of big business.
We will show support for and help initiate new resident and community-led development plans that support the interests of local people. We support our Tottenham Community Planning and Regeneration Action Network, set up to spread cooperation and solidarity throughout Tottenham's neighbourhoods.
Together with local people, we will take action to defend community facilities, protect and expand the social infrastructure our communities value and rely on, including community centres, local pubs, corner shops, playgrounds and parks, GP surgeries and post offices.
Stand up for decent and affordable housing for all. Ensure that new developments provide the secure, affordable housing that people need and that gentrification doesn't force thousands of local residents out of our borough.
Let's support our local independent family shops and enterprises. Let's protect Tottenham's listed buildings, conservation areas and general positive architectural characteristics and ensure any new development is of good quality.
To improve the street environment,
ensure safer, friendlier, traffic-calmed, living streets with less clutter and more greenery.
We want to support youth voices, services and facilities. Encourage and support our local youth speaking out for the services, centres and facilities they need.
Empower our communities and ensure real respect, engagement and empowerment for our communities and community groups so that they are driving the decision making.
Develop local community plans. Develop our own ideas and visions for our own local sites and neighbourhoods.
Tottenham Community Charter, we are saying this is our Tottenham. These are our voices, our communities, our neighbourhoods, our Tottenham. They do not belong to councillors or property developers who have big plans to take over the decision making throughout Tottenham, to increase rents, to have mega development that forces local shops and local people out of the area. We're saying no, we have to support each other, we have to get the community groups to work together, and we're saying, who's Tottenham? Who's Tottenham? Who's Tottenham? Our voices, our communities, our neighbourhoods, our Tottenham.
Yes.